very stupid sounding.
12 o'clock.
Enemy.
Far.
You can see that.
They're focusing. Stand by. Get ready for LZ. Get ready for LZ.
Enemy on position 01.
Stand by. Ready.
Taking fire.
On the deck.
Fire.
Enemy fire.
Under fire!
Whoever's at the chopper.
30 sites are deactivated.
Are they?
The ones on the plateau are down.
At.
Enemy.
Help!
man, we should go up on the right up here. This way, don't go that way to the pink.
What is it? What do you need to destroy the radio tower?
I'll guys, mark get it. Away from the artillery.
I got laser marker.
I'm gonna laser
I'll mark
quick.
Everyone, stand clear of whatever Cobra wants to be destroyed, because I'm gonna drop a GBU on it.
I got the laser marker on the tower. We got an enemy soldier in the artillery and picking up on it.
Can someone put a laser marker in that radio tower and I'll drop a GBU on it?
I'll tell you when I got found out. It should be about 30 seconds. I'll put a laser marker.
Guys, can someone put a laser marker?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Laser marker on the radio tower and I'll drop 2 GBUs. Cobra.
Laser markers on.
Cobra. You alive? Bomb drop.
O'clock.
Enemy.
Far.
Enemy.
Man.
11 o'clock.
200 meters.
Enemy.
Man.
Left.
One click. 12 o'clock.
Enemy.
Far.
O'clock.
Enemy.
Medium range.
2. Return to formation. 3. Fall back.
5.
Enemy.
Man.
12 o'clock.
100 meters.
1.
Three
is dead.
Gotta reload.
could just let me bail out.
Alright man, I'll let you know when. Now would be the time.
Thanks for riding. Taking fire, watch yourself on the way out.
Enemy tank grid 09446. 4, fall back.
Under fire!
Dang it, Rich's shot.
Roger. Three, four of me. Shot, over. Shot, out. Out.
He's down.
Return to formation.
Yeah, I just gotta find a gunner. Okay. It might take a while though, so I don't know.
Check fire.
Alright.
Three, return to formation.
I didn't expect that.
Break. Do I have you down here?
Three, from me. Roger.
bridge is down. Okay, Nugs, I'm to your right, I'm down. If you want to make the walk across the street. Yeah, Nugs, you might want to revive me. You got six bogeys. They're all bailing out. And I could help you. Thanks, man. I'm right by the rock. Behind the rock.
Wait, Rich? I saw your YouTube video.
Hey, man. Yeah, I'm recording this one, too. There's a guy in front of the rock. So, I threw nades. I did HE. Right there, man. See him?
Yeah.
Right there, 12 o'clock. I was trying to shoot him in between his gunfire. I'm switching to night vision. Oh, thanks for the revive, too.
Hey, Rich.
Yeah, man.
We got a hostile APC this way. Follow me.
Who's talking to you?
So Rich, why do you record if people
APC
ask you
on the other side of that building?
Yeah. You know what's really weird? It's like I have Battlefield 3 videos and other videos, and the Arma 2 videos, believe it or not, are more popular. People are more interested in them.
Well, this game is amazingly good. It's just people don't know about it. They're so seduced by the media of Call of Duty and stuff they see on TV.
That's exactly why we don't want to introduce those people into this game, because they'll just be idiots.
If the Call of Duty people play this game, they won't be able to get off the shot. They'll be like running around out in the open.
I hate the whole run out into the open, throw a knife into someone's face feeling. That's just so dumb.
Join the crowd.
Well, you know the only people that play Call of Duty are atheists, right? Just kidding.
Or what?
Atheist. You know how you could tell when an atheist is playing Call of Duty? Because when they throw the grenade, they do it the limp-wristed fashion. Alright.
This game requires tactics and teamwork.
Hey, Rich.
You said you had a YouTube channel.
Yeah, man.
What is it?
It's shockforever.com.
Holy crap!
And that goes to my channel.
Dude, I've been watching your videos. I love how you kick those atheist butts, man.
It's all in love. Hey, who's that? Toxic and J-Fuzz, there's something to your right over there, like a rockets are launching at you. I don't know what it is, though. To your right.
Okay, so it wasn't your fault. Some idiot tried to bail on you.
Thank you, pilot. I want some humor here.
When we get in there, something let's not do it like last time where we all got mowed down in line. Let's use communication, cover each other, and let's be smart about what we're doing.
Hey, Mog.
Hey, Devastation.
I'm thinking I'm having my
squad. You need a gunner for the Apache,
when your squad moves up.
I can't hear you because of mental patient. What?
I'm thinking my squad's gonna hop out, find some cover, suppress the target when your squad moves into a hard point. And then we act as teams. One squad moves out, the other squad covers.
Alright, yeah, I can go down with that.
How many guys in your squad got AT?
Yeah, I don't have any problem with that until that you have that as.
Alright, my squad, with the blue
am
boy,
I in NT?
He tells you to do something, just do it.
I'm waiting, I'm heavy, like 50 pounds. I can run.
How many
of
you
much.
Guys got AT?
I'm one. Well, this thing not can spread it out.
Or whatever, like some war game mode. Why I know how to lead them correctly.
Yeah, me and Jafuz, we're both military, so rock and roll, baby.
Ah, that's nice. I liked Rainbow Six, but when I found Arma, it just blew my mind. This is the game I've been wanting to play, where it's realistic. I want it to be historically correct. I want it to be how we usually do.
We have some hope in Arma 3.
The
if
voice
you're talking about that
game. Two, move, two, two. It's very stupid sounding.
12 o'clock. Enemy. Far.
You can fix that.
They're focusing. Stand by. Get ready for LZ. Get ready for LZ.
Enemy right. Position 01.
Stand by. Get
ready. Taking fire.
On the deck.
That's
go.
Fire.
Enemy fire.
Blackhawk's done. The Blackhawk's done.
Thank you. Sorry about the landing, Peter. Didn't not see a helicopter coming.
Night beacon.
Spread out, boys. Spread out. Don't bunch up. 5 meter spread.
0, 2, 5, 1, 9. Unknown.
Blue blood. Who fired at us?
Enemy helicopter 500 meters to the west, northwest.
Alright, follow me, boys.
Two, return to formation.
Blue button,
on me.
Man.
Three, four of them on me.
Yeah, I'm not the pilot, dog. I didn't put us down.
Move up.
Taking incoming,
fire.
Incoming!
12 o'clock, taking fire.
Move left, move
That's
left.
That's why I put you out so far. Cannot see any hostiles.
Go ahead.
My squad's still on
Somebody hollering for me.
Your squad mates are in yellow, by the way.
Three, pull back.
Come on, boys, pick up the slack. Let's roll.
How 500 meters.
Hey, it was hot. Do you see the rocket?
I'm done.
Yeah, now it's a good thing we got put down so far out.
Do we have an Apache or anything in the AO? We're seeing rockets coming left and right.
Yeah, there's Apache 1 on station providing CAS, taking out vehicles. If you have any targets, feel free to laze, we'll take them out.
I have laze if needed.
There's something to the 11 o'clock, I keep seeing like tracer fire, see it?
Alright, my squad.
Left of the fire.
Rich, could you get in our squad? You just press status, and then you find the one with me in it.
One, return to formation.
Who are you again?
I'm at grid 8202.
I'm on Spirit 4 TV.
Just so you know, I don't have what I saw anymore.
Alright, mods, we got you covered when you want to move in.
Blue Blood, we got two people back there.
They ain't mine, I don't know who they are.
One, return to formation.
I got anti-tank.
Roger.
I think we can jump.
The tank's not active, it's dead.
Keep anti-tank out, let me know if you see him.
Shot, over. Shot.
Rich, do you have steam?
No, I don't. It's a standalone.
Well, return to formation. Splash, out.
Mods, you have three hostiles 200 meters north.
Do you see anybody out there?
No, man. It's clear.
Do you guys have your night vision on yet? No.
Alright. Yeah, we do.
You can see better with no night vision.
Look, yeah, we need it, yeah.
I don't have mine.
I'm providing gun cover for you as you move towards those bunkers.
Dogs World, do you see anything up there?
Four.
Yeah, I'm bailing out the right.
Six. Regroup.
Yeah. Another parachute from a helicopter. We'll do that a lot until we destroy the Brader Tower.
Seven, return to formation.
Alright,
yeah, Roger, I got that.
That was a friendly? That's not friendly. Wait, yeah it is, what the heck?
Another person bailing out.
There's a guy constantly parachuting in.
Five, regroup.
We passed you by 200 in the right, dead center of the AO.
Do not engage us, we're on your right point.
Check your fire.
Four, regroup.
They're shooting in.
The AO.
see it?
Return to formation. 8, form on me.
Dogs were okay, my squad is. We're on the very bottom.
Danger close, danger close.
Return to formation. 5, form on me.
My bad.
I was just making sure because we dropped a tank over there and I don't want to leave the tank there.
Die, chopper.
Alright, when we get out of one defensive perimeter, I think this AO is going to have a hind in it.
That's fantastic.
Roger.
Yes, man. Mowing to you.
Why I always use the jump, because I can't ever trust Hello.
Affirmative, dogs. Fire away if you see one.
Meters out, be advised.
Roger. Check your fire when we get in the AO. There's friendlies on the other side.
Okay, when we hit the deck, I don't want anybody shooting unless it's a confirmed hostile. I don't want blue on blue. So let's go ahead and say this, return fire only. 1,500 meters
or
out.
Or as the once great general said of the Confederate Army, fire when fired upon. Basically, don't shoot until you have bullets whizzing past your head.
Red lag, wait, before you take off, would you mind picking me up?
500 meters out, over. Prepare to land.
Roger. Stand by.
If you see something, just shoot it. It's obviously an enemy, except if they're way on the other side.
What was that?
Nothing, just land.
Alright, go mark, disembark.
Regroup, 5, return to formation.
Hold. All clear, pilot.
Two hostiles down, you're good to move, brother.
Hey, get down.
Roger that, moving to the side.
I'm here.
Bravo on me.
Thank you, man. I don't know how. I think lag broke my leg. No problem, man. If you want to go to the main base...
Bravo, on me.
That's it.
Entry tactics, go.
Whoever's in the A-10, I can spot targets where you're going to.
I am 2,000 meters out of base, Five. Ready for Four another pickup, over.
We're clear.
Four, hold back.
Roger, I can hear you. Roger.
If you want to record this, be my best. Or be my guest. It's very cool. Roger that.
Two, regroup.
On the wall, Alex. Alex, go. Lone Star, we're in two fire teams right now. Can you give us some armor? Can you move up?
Roger. Stand by, move up.
Lone Star, could you move up?
Two,
regroup. Okay. Armor doesn't go fast.
We're missing a man, hold on. Oh, house is over.
Dead man, I'm coming up.
Jumping above us, where?
Five, return to formation.
Last call for sure, no pick up at base. Last call for sure, no pick up.
Let me know when you need to move forward.
Can I get an identification on that figure flying into our right? Who's flying into the AO?
Friendly.
Alright, we got enemy on top right, our 3 o'clock guys. Enemy, I see him right there, sniper. Want me to open fire or you want me to wait? Okay. Opening fire.
Open fire. Better take him out here than get taken out later.
He's wounded, but he's on his belly. You guys see where Rich is looking at 3 o'clock?
Last call for pickup at base for the Chinook. Last call for the sniper now.
Check your fire, we're firing a friendly.
Five, hold back. Enemy fire.
Rich, that was the guy who just flew in.
He didn't have a tag on him.
You okay? No, you're down. Cool, but get him up.
Alright, beat him, but...
Oh, damn.
Alright, fire team B, on me.
Two, fall back.
Get the rat in dog's world.
Wounded! Dog's
world. K-60, friendlies in the AO.
Hey, Justin. What about that?
Is the A-10 still in here? Oh yeah, he is. Hey, I see the enemy factory here. I'm gonna paint it if you wanna drop a GPU on it. You guys clear out.
Out of bombs, so... Never mind.
Hold back. Tower
captured.
B is in the area. I am near cleared LZ2 second stage. Only. Rendezvous ME for
hold here.
I've been shot in the legs. I could use a medic to get there.
Well, yeah.
Steph,
yeah.
You coming with us or you going to the wild?
We
guy?
Request that you put us down at the fork of the road 5 grids out of the AO. From the southwest.
Hold on, I'm taking evasive maneuver. Enemy missiles inbound. Enemy missiles inbound, over.
Get on the MG. Start firing at whatever's trying to hit us.
Hug that ground.
12 o'clock, 100 meters. Formation.
Be advised, I am dropping y'all near the location E1. Is that what y'all wish? Over.
Go to the southwest. It's marked on your map as LZ Leroy.
Well, 800 meters out, do not be allowed, please do not be allowed. We are too low, you will die.
Taking fire. Taking fire. I'm bailing out.
Under fire!
Right. Oh, God.
That's why I bailed out.
Pilot reports of,
got a heavy gun on top of the hill.
Watch map.
You know what? Why don't you let me out here and I'll go up and deal with it. I think he's done.
I'm up. Yeah, Rich is up. You guys need revives?
Fine, hold back. Hold back.
I gotta switch to night vision. I can't see anything. Is that a friendly bailing out over the AO right now? Speak now or... Okay, you're friendly.
Right, yes, it is.
Alright, man, no problem. Right behind you. But, take cover as soon as you can in that building, because, I see you guys.
Fine, pull back.
Alright, thank you, guys.
Who's injured?
Stabilize. You're welcome. I'll help you out.
Everybody's injured.
We're all up.
Blackhawks, be advised, wait for me, needed to lift back to base, over.
I did.
We got Alex, reviving Alex.
Right, my
bomb. Roger that.
Ground to, A-10-1, do you copy? So I assume it was an RPG.
Could have been RPG and something else, but I saw a bunch of tracer bar. Are we moving in now? Who's in charge?
Let's move in. We got enough troops here. We can move in.
And by the way, I'd like to say probably the most epic quote by Patton. You ready, gentlemen? May God have mercy on my enemies because I won't. Patton.
I should probably save that for squad chat.
All right, everybody here, listen up.
What did Patton say about taking a 70-ton tank over a mountain pass?
Lots of us here.
I don't know.
What
did he say?
We are bunched way too closely.
We need to get like
a damn right here. Right here, guys. Spread out.
There are special rules and someone knows better that
probably...
Hey, can we all join one squad on this AO?
Do not matter. We are a giant man.
Check fire. Fire. Put him on me.
Contact 11 o'clock by the building. 11 o'clock.
Multiple contacts. Engage.
I don't have a visual. I don't have a visual. Where are they?
12 o'clock.
Down. Well, we got one more.
Enemies due south.
Target down.
Other one in the house.
Very far out. How are you guys seeing that? You got TWS?
Roger.
No, yeah, most people do.
Alright, fire
this
team Bravo.
This guy's got anti-tank. Hold on, hold your fire.
Fire team Bravo, advance to that structure. Fire team Alpha, cover.
Hey guys, how do I join a squad?
Five, return to formation.
Bravo, move out.
What's going on with the graphics?
Your mouse
graphics
down.
Look like. Is everybody on night vision now?
Just show status.
Yeah, it's pretty dark.
Like that, and then the panel.
My graphics are like
team
crap.
Status.
It's Obama, his cutback, his military cutback.
Bravo, get on me. Fire team, Bravo, get on me.
Four, follow one. Four, follow one.
He just up to our left here with no tag.
Four, return to formation.
Alright, I need my team. Dogs World, get over here. Buckwheat.
Where am I going?
Buckwheat, come on. You'll be with me.
What, hey guys.
Jaffa's.
Something's up.
Jaffa's, go with Blue Blood. Rich, you can come with me.
Yes, sir.
Two, return to formation.
This is Codename Max. I am your new air support over.
Alright. Go back to spread out status.
See where that tracer fires?
Back out.
That's where we need to go.
Roger. Shot, over. Shot, out.
That's affirmative. We go, go, okay.
Two, dismount.
We have more people. I haven't added them.
Objective has been neutralized.
Take the medkit there.
The objective has been taken.
Thank you.
Get your meds from here! First day.